diabolical narcissist rich people who actually think that because they have a lot of money on account of them being good at a specific thing, that somehow or another they are much smarter than the rest of us, and they have decided that the world is an unfair place. Oh, it's unfair. It really is so unfair that they live in 30,000 square foot, $40 million mansions, and other people live in apartments. And they want to change the human condition. Sign it, why? They want everybody to be equal. Except, under their thinking, everybody would be equally miserable. It would be a slave planet. And they don't care because they think they are doing it for the betterment of humanity. They're doing it to improve the human existence. Can't be telling what we're doing because they know we object to it, and they really don't want to hear our objections because we are, after all, a lower life form, and they are so enlightened. They know what's best for the rest of us. They need to be stopped by the rest of us. There are far more of us than we are of them. Confronting these people and putting a stop to them really wouldn't take a great effort at all. And that effort needs to be put forth. These people who are doing this need to be identified. They need to be confronted in their house, and they need a stop put to them. They're waging economic war. When you wage war, they're a casualty. We have been the casualty so far. Our freedom, our rights, our property, our finances. It's time for them to be the casualties. It's time for them to be made to suffer. I'm going to open the phone lines. Number to dial 211-771-3015.